Here we're asked to divide using polynomial long division. The goal is to match this leading term, so what times 2x squared will give me 6x to the fourth? After a little bit of thought, we can see 3x squared should do it. Okay, and then multiply 3x squared times 2x squared is 6x to the fourth. See how that matches? That's what we want. Then 3x squared times the negative 1 is minus 3x squared. Notice I've lined up the like terms. After which you then subtract. Now when you subtract, we'll have a 6x to the fourth minus a 6x to the fourth. That's 0. You know that's what we want. Distributing this negative, when you subtract here, when you subtract a negative, you're really adding. All right, so that leaves us with plus 6x squared. Now let's bring down all the remaining terms. So we have a 2x cubed plus the 6x squared plus x minus 8. And let's do it again. Okay, so what times 2x squared will give me negative 2x cubed? Let's try negative x. Multiplying by negative x times the 2x squared, you get negative 2x cubed. And that's what you want. You want to line that up. You want them to match. Negative x times negative 1 is plus x. Again, lining up the like terms. After which you then subtract. Okay, when you subtract here, when you subtract a negative, you're really adding. So negative 2x cubed plus 2x cubed is 0. And then distributing the negative, this is really subtraction. Okay, so x minus x is 0. Okay, so let's bring down the remaining term, 6x squared minus the 8. And let's try to match 6x squared this time. So what times 2x squared is 6x squared? Well, plus 3 should do it. 3 times 2x squared is 6x squared. 3 times negative 1 is minus 3. Okay, and then you subtract. When we subtract here, we'll have a 6x squared minus a 6x squared, which is 0, and then distributing that, we're really adding the 3. So negative 8 plus 3 is negative 5. Now that negative 5 is the remainder. So what you have to do is add your remainder as a fraction where the denominator is the divisor here, 2x squared minus 1. And that's the answer. So when you divide these two polynomials, you're left with 3x squared minus x plus 3 minus 5 over 2x squared minus 1.